darkness. She is standing right in front of me.